Vic's here with us in the Diary Room in Perth. Vic, you've made your debut for Spurs. Tell us about West Ham the other night.
I think we played a very good game. It was a tough game, but we're attacking so good. We have many chances to score, but we're making practice what the gaffer says to us before the match. So I think it was a good test to make some minutes in the legs. I think we were good, all the team.
How about the tour here, Vic, and you're getting to know your teammates? That's important time for you, isn't it?
Yeah, it's so important for me, yeah, because it's my first time in a club out of my country, so it's important for me to stay with the lads, speaking with them, so I can improve my language.
Four goalkeepers out here. Of course, Rob is here, new coach. How are you goalkeepers all bonding together in training? Is it going well?
Well, I think we are a good little group. We train so hard, and that's important now in the pre-season. And I think yes, it's fine working every day all together, because we can improve each self. And the work with Rob is so good. I love it.
We've got five pots here. Pot number one is about the tour. So give me a question, 1 to 10.
4.
Number 4. What do you miss most about home when you're on tour?
I think my parents, because the most important part of my life, of course, but I'm in contact with them every day. So, and they ask me how is the tour, how I am, and so they are so excited of this, my first experience in Australia, and then of course also Thailand and Singapore.
Brilliant. Okay, pot number 2 is football and pre-season. 1 to 10.
1.
What are you like in pre-season? Do you love it or do you dread it? Do you hate it?
I love to stay with my teammates, spend time with my teammates. I think it's the best things I can do here, in the pitch and off the pitch.
Right, pot 3 is life. 1 to 10.
7.
What inspires you every day?
My goal every day is to improve also 1%. I want to be better the day after, every day. This is my goal in my life, in football and like a man.
Last pot is pot luck. 1 to 10.
9.
What was the last concert you went to, Vic?
I've never been in my life.
Never been?
Never.
Who do you want to go and see them?
I don't know, maybe some artist that comes to London this year. I will check the list and I will choose now. I don't know where, but I try to go.